along the Gulf Coast very early Sunday. That's the timing right now. It still could change. Hurricane watches are posted from Louisiana.
So maybe not the best time to be going kayak fishing on the Louisiana coast. We are at Chupik Bayou near Hackberry, Louisiana today, doing some saltwater fishing. Ought to be good. We got Eddie with us, right on. Should be amazing, y'all. Come on. What you got? Awesome, Eddie. Good job.
Thanks, sir.
Came all the way to Louisiana to catch a gar. To catch a gar fish. Oh, boy. Oh, well. It's definitely a fish. You're free. Big red. Keeper red too. Stay on there, buddy. Stay on there, buddy. Yes, sir. I'm talking about all day. I've been waiting for you, partner. Gorgeous fish too. Good red. Good red fish. Beautiful. Beauty, beauty. Awesome. Caught him on a popping cork with a gulp shrimp, purple and chartreuse. Little baby redfish. Thank you. Oh, that's not bad. Not bad. Decent little red. Oh. Don't do it to us, brother. There he goes. Thank you. Oh, fish on. Another baby red, I think. What do we got here? No, yeah. Little baby red. It's all right. As long as they stay interested, that's all that matters. Thank you, sir. Let's get a big one. Oh, he's a little guy. Man. Little baby rat reds. They're liking this gulp though. I've seen some bigger ones cruising, but that's it. Caught a decent one a while ago. Probably would have measured, but he was way too close to the limit. Thank you, little guy. There's a crab trap. Looks like one got loose from somebody. Let's check it out. Yep, it's what it is. Oh, come on, redfish.
Thanks everybody for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.